Wiggly and Tubby this game. All right? So now, hopefully, you remember what I said. Some of my warning given you. He said, spend the time understanding logic. Because logic is a language. It is not my choice. If you read the book, it is the same thing. You read any book about pumping iron. It is the same game. I did not create this set of hurdles for you. It's the logic. Whenever you're given a statement, you want to say how do you prove it is true, how do you prove it is false. Basically, we follow the interpretation of the logic. Okay? So, yes, I really went to listen to explain. If you negate, you play this proof by contradiction, you know, what kind of logic we follow, and then we go inside the pumping lemma, and then stage after stage, another stage, and then try to say, well, at what junction you have to do something, and after you pick the string, and then what are you anticipating, and why? Because actually, everything is about the logic, right? There's no guesswork. So you say, okay, once I find the string here, then making sure it is long, and then you want to say, okay, I want to see this is not going to be true. So you say that, well, I'm going to see that it's not going to be true. That means the negation is going to be true, right? Okay, so I negate this. How do I negate this existentially quantified statement? Boom, all of a sudden it becomes universally quantified. And then we're going to show that this condition is false. So basically, everything is just interpretation of the logics. So tomorrow, we're going to play this game. We look at a few examples that say, okay, we understand this game, hopefully. And then now, we follow some of the plan. And then we are going to use this to refute that a language should be recognized, because eventually we fail to see this. We fail to see this, and then what went wrong? It is here. The supposition at the beginning that could not be true. Okay, I stop here, and remember to turn in your homework number 2 to me or to Professor Hun. Han?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. So anyway, solution will be released after 5 p.m. and homework number 3 will be released. Now, test is tomorrow. So I will basically, like I wrote there, it will include homeworks 1, homework 2, homeworks 1 and 2. Now, homeworks 2, I did not ask you to do two exercises, but they will be included. The solution, I think one of the too straightforward. I'm not going to give a solution. But anyway, read the solution. The solution will be available after 5 p.m. on the internet. We will include some regular expressions. I will figure out to what extent in regular expressions I would include. So I will detail that in the message link. Okay? Regular expressions, the exercise for regular expression will be in homework number 3. However, you will be responsible to some materials on regular expression, okay? So read the message link, and you have this evening, tomorrow morning, to prepare. Homework number 3 will be released today as well. The due date may be Thursday or Friday. So looking at it, you may see that in total, there will be 4 homeworks. We'll cover, hopefully, to context freedom, okay, inclusive. So that's it. Any comment, questions about homework, about tests? Anything you want to ask? Okay, so see you tomorrow.